Witnesses told police the suspects were still in the area. Police cordoned off 8 city blocks and began an intense search. They eventually found the four in a nearby apartment complex. All four were arrested. Police say they may be linked to other recent thefts.
So it was December 1st, 1995. That was the day, man. That was the day. That was the day that kind of...
It's home to some of the most violent people in our society. The predators. The felons. They've committed terrible crimes. And they have to be watched nearly every minute, double-teamed when they move.
So it was December 1st, 1995. A couple of friends of mine, they stayed at my place. I happened to have my own apartment, even though I was only 16 at the time. I did have my own apartment. A girlfriend and I, we shared an apartment. And I remember getting up that morning. Everything seemed so real, right? I mean, because we talked about actually robbing the bank the night before, because we were watching Point Break. Which is a movie about surfers robbing a bank. But we had talked about it the night before. But when I got up that morning, I mean, I don't know if I went to sleep with any real expectations that we were actually going to do it. And I remember getting up. I remember getting up that morning. And it was, it just felt surreal. It felt like a movie from the time I woke up, you know. It just felt surreal. So I get up, and I remember looking over to my girlfriend, and I gave her a kiss, and I went in the living room. It was a small one-bedroom apartment, and a couple of friends of mine, they were sleeping in the living room. I woke them up, and we talked about doing it. And we did.
Customers were forced to the floor today during one of Arizona's boldest bank robberies. And we have exclusive pictures tonight of how it all ended. In custody are 19-year-old Justin Martin, 18-year-old Charles Ghostman, 17-year-old Hiawatha Freeman, and 17-year-old Edward Moman. Police say two of the suspects stormed inside this First Interstate in Central Phoenix at about 9:30 this morning, demanding cash.
At least two of the suspects entered the bank and armed and took down the bank or the tellers of the bank.
Yo, I don't know. If you ask me how I came from this to where I'm at now, I wouldn't know how to tell you.
Straight up. Look, I live the life I deserve. Bless. Fuck a vacay, I feel better at work. I mean whatever it's worth, I give whatever I'm worth. For my niggas who gon' go to hell and back for me, I'ma give them heaven on earth for a hell of a check, yeah, whichever come first. Blessings on blessings on blessings. Look at my life, man, that's lessons on lessons on lessons. I treat